Today, you're going to be taking a look at the best hitch options for your 2013 BMW X5. Up top, we have a Class 3 Curt. Below that, we're going to have a Class 3 Draw Tight. And then finally, down here at the bottom, we're going to have our Class 3 EcoHitch. If it were me looking for a hitch for my BMW, I would go with the EcoHitch for a few different reasons. I really like the finish on it. It has more of a textured finish rather than just the high gloss. And also, it is going to be completely hidden behind the bumper, and we have the option to remove the receiver tube if we want to. But let's take a closer look at all three of our hitches and go over some of the features. Now, the first thing you'll notice is that all of our hitches are going to share a very similar design. And that's because each one of them, the cross tube, is going to be meant to be hidden behind the bumper, and all we're going to see is the receiver tube sticking out, so we're not going to be taking away from the looks on our BMW. But the EcoHitch has taken it a step farther, and if we come and look at the receiver tube here, you'll notice that there's going to be a bolt. This bolt's going to hold our receiver tube in place. Now, whether we're not towing or we're not using our hitch, we can remove the bolt and pull the receiver tube out. Then it will be like it's not there and have no outward appearance change on our BMW. Here we have our draw tight installed on our BMW. You can still see it has a really nice look, and this is about what the Curt's going to look like as well. They're all going to have our receiver tube right below our bumper, and that cross tube is going to be hidden right behind the fascia. Another benefit to the removable receiver tube on our EcoHitch is when we're not using it and it's not in place, we won't be sacrificing any kind of ground clearance in our BMW because it won't be there. Since all three of our hitches do share that very similar design, they're going to install very similarly as well. We are going to be required to remove the fascia to get all three of these installed, and we're going to have to loosen up or remove the bumper structure. The EcoHitch is going to be replacing the actual bumper beam behind our BMW's fascia, where our draw tight and our Curt are actually going to get sandwiched in between the two. One thing I do want to mention about the installation is that since we have to remove the fascia, there's a couple plastic rivets that are going to have to be drilled out. And the EcoHitch and the Curt are going to give you plastic push pins to replace those. But with our draw tight, they are going to give you rivets. You just have to go pick yourself up a plastic rivet gun to make sure we can get those back in place and the fascia is secure on your BMW. Finally, we're going to get down to the weight capacity of our hitch. Because if we're towing, we need to know how much our hitch can handle, or if we're just carrying a bike rack or a cargo carrier, we want to make sure it's up for the job. Well, the EcoHitch is going to have a 500-pound tongue weight. That's the maximum downward force of the receiver tube, and a 5,000-pound gross trailer weight rating. Now, the draw tight and the Curt are going to bump those numbers up a little bit. The tongue weight is going to be 600 pounds, and the gross trailer weight rating on both of these is going to be 6,000 pounds. Now, the Curt and the draw tight are also designed to work with weight distribution systems, which can be a separate component mounted on your trailer. But if you do have weight distribution and you're towing a lot, that's going to keep the weight the same, but you can use that with these two hitches. So to sum everything up, if appearance is your main concern, you don't want to change how your BMW looks, I would definitely go with the EcoHitch. It's hidden, and we can remove the receiver tube when we're not using it. But if weight is a big concern of yours and you're going to be towing a lot and you need that extra weight capacity, I think our draw tight or our Curt is going to be a better choice because they do have those increased weight capacities. Finally, if it comes down to installation for you, all three of our hitches are going to install very similarly, but I would go with the Curt or the EcoHitch purely because we're not going to have to worry about having a plastic rivet gun like we are with the draw tight. I hope this information has helped you when you're looking for a hitch for your BMW.